question. It's definitely not my room, and I don't have my tapioca pudding in a bedroom.